Then I told, for having practiced as in Samadhi Yoga, Arka Meditation, the Sky Meditation, Sudarshan Kriya, with all this, actually, we believe it or not, 2 years, we have not used gas. Myself, my wife and daughter. With all that, I got all these diseases. Then what Patriji told me, one point I liked, I started doing meditation. Anapanasati. Within 3 months, I got symptoms. Yes, all the diseases are coming under control. Then I told my daughter. Then within 6 months, I was totally free. I told my daughter, from now, I have no disease. No diabetes, no BP, no arthritis. I was not able to stretch my hand, leg like this. Then I can't see him. If I want to see, I have to turn like this. My daughter told me, after 6 years, Then I went to hospital and got checked. The doctor really put his hand like this. Sir, your all parameters are perfectly okay. What disease you have got? I said, I don't have any disease. For my daughter's sake, I got it checked. Then, after four, then I started regularly doing my, then even today I am doing. 3 months back, my son-in-law made a comment. Your father goes on boasting to everybody that I have no disease, I have no disease. Asked him to better go and get it checked. I had been to Mandya. So I was free. Then I went again. Got my BP checked, diabetes checked, all that. Then arthritis I myself can feel. Then both the records I brought and put it on my daughter's table. See the records. Tell my son-in-law that these are the records. So perfectly okay. And the 23rd February, I met him. The date, even we may forget our birthday sometimes, but the day I met him, my all other problems solved. Today, I am a free bird. Though for other persons I am doing something, but today I am a free bird. I have my own business. My daughter also is told, you are healthy and energetic. Whatever you want to do, do it. Don't take my strain. That's not. So I am propagating Anapanasati. I am taking classes also. Then every day, minimum, I teach 4 to 5 people meditation. But there are 10 to 15 people whom I taught. They are regularly doing meditation. And to be frank, they have surpassed me. They have gone above me. They are really great. So I can never forget him. What he told. He is my final guru who showed me the ultimate guru. That's all. I don't need any guru because when in one of the lectures he told, once you are connected to your inner guru, you will not be needing an external guru. But for the last 3 years, I have been experiencing all my doubts get clear. The moment I put the question, answer comes.
So we are
so then really when I was told by him that he said things can happen like that. But it started happening in my own life and my relationship problem. I was totally down. All my relations with friends, relations is very good. Financial problem and then all. So totally.
We are going to talk on 1st December 8th. Saturday.
1st?
Yeah.
December. Okay, sir.
No we begin to. Suresh.
Yeah. I'm Suresh Kamath. From 96, I moved from Bombay to Bangalore. Before that, I was not believing God at all. I was atheist. Not believing God at all. But after coming to Bangalore, I had a lot of challenges, not getting a job and all that. So it took 1.5 years. During that time, I did Siddha Samadhi Yoga in 96. In 97, again, I met Prem and he has contributed a lot in my life. Okay. And I used to read one book in 3 days. The lot used to happen because I didn't have any job virtually. That changed my life virtually. You know? I've been meditating from last 15 years. And like him, I have not gone to doctor for 15 years. I don't even get cough, I don't get cold, I don't even get headache, I don't get that. Okay. Other thing is, for my age, you know, I should be wearing specs. That is not a program we have. But my vision is still great. Okay. I'm 63, but I don't wear specs. I use a lot of computers. Computers are my second wife, actually. I spend a lot of time on my computer to learn about spirituality. That's what I do today. Okay. That is what is. Meditation has contributed in my life today. And I had a lot of teachers, gurus, not like the way Prem Kumar had. I mean, physically, he had a lot of gurus, but I don't have any physical gurus that way. I had a lot of gurus in terms of books, or they have come through internet and they have taught me. So that is one. Like he said, you know, all of them said the one thing is find your inner guru, you know, he will guide you. That is what happened to me also. So thank you.
You are going to speak on December 8th.
Okay.
Everybody will come to listen to you. Okay. He's going to be on December 1st. December 8th. Yeah. Sir, back. Ramachandra.
Ramachandra, I have nothing to say. I am just a simple man.
Sir, Satish ji.
Satish.
Yeah, thank you. He's from Max Coffee Board. Yeah.
I am Gangadhar Hegde. First time ఇల్లు పుడతా ఇరు
సో
ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ థ్యాంక్ యూ టు అవర్ మిస్టర్ క్లోజ్ ఫ్రెండ్ మిస్టర్ సోమశేఖర్ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಬಂದ ನಮಗೆ
ಈ ತರ ನಮಗೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್
ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋ ಅವು ಟಿವಿ 9 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಬಂದಿತ್ತು ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡಿದ್ದೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನಾನು ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಈ ತರ ಇದೆ ಹೋಗೋಣ ಹೀಗೆ ಅಂತ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದಾಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಚೇಂಬರ್ಗೆ ಹೋದೆ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅಮೇಝಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಆಮೇಲೆ 2-3 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ನಾವು ಬಟ್ ಒಂದು ಏನು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ನಾನು ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ 8 ಮಂತ್ಸಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಎಸಿಡಿಟಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇತ್ತು ತುಂಬ ಇದು ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ ಮಲ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ ಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ ಬಾಡಿ ಒಂದು 2 ಮಂತ್ಸಿಂದ ಇದನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು ಈ ಥರ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೀಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 2 ಮಂತ್ಸ್ ಇವಾಗ ತುಂಬ ಫ್ರೀ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು ಸೊ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ನಾಟ್ 100% ಬಟ್ 80% ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಸೊ ಮತ್ತು ಇವತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಮ ತುಂಬ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟನ್ನು ನಮಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ರಿ ನಾನು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಹೇಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ